So I am here with Steve Escalante, founder of Versus Evil, and that's an indie publisher, and I've asked him about what he feels is one of the most important issues facing the game industry in 2019.
I think if you looked at 2019, 2020, as well as even just 18, the biggest issue that's been plaguing all of us is discovery. You've got a huge amount of product that's coming out, whether regardless of platform. You had a rush for Nintendo, you had a rush for Steam, you have a rush for consoles now. The barrier to entry for all those platforms has been completely removed in many regards, and it just takes time. So now that you have a plethora of content that's being launched both on mobile platforms and PC platforms, it's becoming the biggest issue of how do I stand out? How do I get discovered? How do I embrace some of these new mediums like Twitch and things? And granted, I know it's not new, but like, it's still, how do I embrace that? Employ traditional PR, ensure good development practices and content. How do I keep my community engaged? And then all of that, by the way, meanwhile, trying to make sure that my title stands out on these platforms where I'm launching against hundreds, if not thousands, of titles in a given month. That's the biggest challenge, is discoverability.